Good morning, dear class 2 children. Welcome to English class. Children, let us complete the exercises of lesson 6, Honeybees, from page number 71 in your English textbook. The first exercise is pick the correct answer. Children, you all know very well that for each and every question and statement, three options are given. You have to find the correct option for the given question. Okay, let us read. How many bees can live in a hive? Children, how many bees can live in a hive? The answers are 5,000, 60,000 and 10,000. What is the answer? Look at this statement. There may be up to 60,000 bees in a hive. So the answer is 60,000. Put a tick mark in this box. And second one, the job of a queen bee is to lay eggs, look after the baby bees, collect nectar from flowers. Children, what is the job of a queen bee? The queen bee's only job is to lay eggs. Okay, the queen bee's only job is to lay eggs. Ande dena queen bee ka main job hai. And third one, the most important bee in a hive is the options are queen bee, male bee and worker bees. Children, what is the most important bee in a hive? It is none other than worker bee. Okay, children, the worker bees are very important for the hive. Without worker bees, there would neither be hive nor any nectar collection. So, the answer is worker bee. Worker bees are very important bees in a hive. Now, come to the next exercise B. Match the columns given below. Children, here some statements are given and these are the answers of these statements. Let us read. A group of hives is called. A group of hives ko kya kehte hain? An apiary. Okay. This is the correct answer. A group of hives is called an apiary. Let us confirm the answer. Look at this. The group of hives he looks after is called an apiary. Okay, children. And second one, male bees are called. What are male bees called? Drones. This is the second answer. Look at this statement. There are only few males in the hive. Male bees are called drones. Okay, they are little larger than the worker bees. Male bees, worker bees se thoda bade hote hain. Okay. So, male bees are larger than worker bees. Okay. This is the third answer. Now, come to the fourth one. When the queen bee becomes old or weak, what happens, children? When the queen bee becomes old or weak, a new queen takes her place. Jab queen bee old ya kamzor banegi ban jayegi to new queen bee uska place le leti hai. This is the fourth answer. Let us confirm the answer. Look at this. When the queen becomes old or weak, a new queen takes her place. Bacho, aap log textbook ka lesson acche se read karenge, thoroughly read karenge, to you can answer all these questions very easily. Okay, that is why textbook reading is must. Next, fifth one, the man who looks after bees in a man-made hive is called a beekeeper. Okay, this is the fifth answer. Let us confirm the answer. The man who looks after in a man-made hive, the man who looks after bees in a man-made hive is called the beekeeper. Understand, children? This is the exercise B. And now, come to the next exercise C. Answer the following questions. What is the first answer? How do the bees make their hives? I have prepared the answers. Look at this. How do bees make their hives? Children, the answer is, bees make their hives in the open, hanging their combs from the branches of trees. Okay, trees apna hives ko open areas mein banate hain and uska honeycombs ko branches of trees se latka ke banate hain. Understand? And second question is, can there be a man-made hive? Who looks after it? Yes, the answer is there can be a man-made hive. A beekeeper looks after it. Okay, children, the answer is. Yes, there is a man-made hive. The beekeeper looks after it. Okay, beekeeper usko dekhbhal karta hai. And third question is, what is the work of the beekeeper? What is the work of the beekeeper, dear children? The answer is, The beekeeper looks after the bees in a man-made hive. Okay? बीकीपर का वर्क क्या है? बीकीपर लुक्स आफ्टर द बीज इन अ मैनमेड हाइव. मैनमेड हाइव में जो भी बीज है उसका देखभाल करना बीकीपर का काम है. नेक्स्ट फोर्थ वन, व्हाई डू यू थिंक द वर्कर बीज आर इम्पोर्टेंट? चिल्ड्रन, व्हाई डू यू थिंक द वर्कर बीज आर इम्पोर्टेंट? द आंसर इज द वर्कर बीज आर इम्पोर्टेंट बिकॉज विदाउट देम देर वुड नीदर बी हाइव नॉर एनी नेक्टर कलेक्शन. ओके, वर्कर बीज बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है हाइव के लिए बिकॉज उनके बिना, वर्कर बीज के बिना ना मधुमक्खी का छत्ता होगा ना नेक्टर कलेक्शन हो सकता है. अंडरस्टैंड शिल्डर, दिस इज फॉर टुडे. प्लीज रीड ऑल द क्वेश्चंस एंड लर्न देम. ओके, एंड ऑल्सो लर्न ऑल द एक्सरसाइजेस.